October, and we're here at McGee Creek Trailhead, part of the John Muir Wilderness. First time here. There's a bathroom and a nice parking lot. Here with my girlfriend Crystal, and we're going to take advantage of spa weather. We're starting late, but that's okay, because it's like 50 something degrees. So we were able to start later, take our time getting up this morning. Rock formations. Starting the switchbacks.
Yep. If I get up, I have to eat too much. I'll just wait.
Yeah. Go ahead. Don't wait for me, because I don't want to mess up your rhythm.
Yeah.
I know how that is. Coming from somewhere.
Okay, so I think the waterfall is. Were you able to get that? Or is it too far away?
We'll see how it flows up.
So when I was here somewhere,
get any prettier than that.
Hi.
Door gorgeous day.
Oh yeah.
My goodness,
it was like a slide.
Yeah, you're lucky you didn't get splinters.
Oh yeah, I can see there's nails over there too.
Oh my gosh.
Right there.
Okay. Back to the car. It's mostly downhill so far. I think we did about almost 1,200 feet in elevation today. Beautiful. Look at those rocks up there. Look like somebody painted them.